Where am I?
It's the USS Callister. We are its loyal space crew, and now apparently, so are you.
This episode of Black Mirror is called USS Callister, and it is about a virtual reality world versus a real office world. And there is a disgruntled employee there. You find out that he is cloning all of his coworkers to torture them in a virtual reality world.
You can invite a friend with a custom message.
Well, so who are you gonna contact?
Even though they're the same person, I did approach the two different Nanettes differently. Because I think that the version of her in the office world is she's having to like swallow a lot of like resentment and anger and keep her head down and like do her job and not be harassed. And then the Nanette in the space world is actually, I think, her best self. It's life or death for her, and she really, it unleashes this like tiger within her. And she is going to survive at all costs. And I think any niceties or like politeness goes out the window.
Stealing my body is a red f-ing line.
I think that that line is like, it's the line in the sand. I think it's the beginning of her just gritting her teeth and going for the jugular.
We will never.
Hold on, I think my pizza's here.
I do know that this is like a straight sci-fi drama, but I think there's also an element of comedy there. Like, I've always likened it to as if the cast of The Office was like blasted into space. Like, they're coworkers, they're not friends, they don't know each other particularly well. It's like a ridiculous scenario, but it's terrifying. And they toe that line really, really well.
So how was the mission?
It wasn't too bad. Usual standoff storyline. Ooh, saw Jillian from marketing.
Oh,
yeah.
There are, of course, parts of Nanette that I can relate to. I'm inspired by her Grace Under Fire. She uses her intelligence in such a way to hack into this system because she is the best coder.
There has got to be a way to connect.
You won't hack it. I've tried.
I haven't.
You know, that's also very rare. Like, you're seeing this character with such inner strength and such bravery and like such rage, but she's also the smartest person in the room. It's an incredible role, it's incredible to play. But I think that that was inspiring, that she's able to sort of like assess this very bleak situation and immediately start problem solving. Whereas I would probably like lay down on the floor and cry.